on. Your mic's not even on.
Is that better?
Yeah.
So on October 15th, Michael McDermott will be here. And I hope you can come out and see that. He's a tremendous singer-songwriter who I've been following for about 28 years now. Probably reached stalker status with him. And then this is the point of the show where I usually, most shows, I say, I announce the show's coming out, and they say, Todd will probably be here soon.
Johnny.
Well, Todd's here today live. But what it made me realize, I was thinking about this the other day, is that as far as it comes to playing here, Todd only has two statuses. He's either here, or he'll be here soon. And that's how I like it. So please, make a lot of noise for our friend, the incomparable Todd Sheaffer.
Thank you, Gabe, and thank you all. I'll be here soon. Soon we'll get there. As a kid I can remember, driving down Route 81, I'd squirm and itch all around the back seat. My sister for a little fun. And listen all day long to the radio, just to pass the time away. Until I couldn't daydream anymore, I'd wake up and I would say, how long till we get there? Are we gonna be as I wake to this morning's rain? This working day seems like the last one, and they all seem pretty much the same. There's a lot of hair falling in my shower. I sure hope that's not from me. Oh, Figured I'd ease in with something nice and easy on the vocal. Friendly faces fill the room. The highs are flying, the bottoms boom. Drop the lights and let the spirits soar. We'll dance a hole into another floor. Happy holidays to you. Got a beautiful day for it.
Yeah. Like yesterday.
Yeah, I just got home. I missed the epic rain. Pretty intense, huh? I'm going to do a Gabe request for you.
Thank you.
Would you like some?
I would like that mosquito to stop biting me.
Yes?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I had a request for this next one as well. Came the time to be old man, when a place of beauty, a lay of land, spoke out to him and understand. You should rest now, have an open hand. And the man said, yes, I'd like the days here, I'd like the nights here. Settle me down. I spend my days here, the rest of my days here. Here I will watch the world go round. Thank you.
that came to die. Excuse me. And so they live the barren land. They lived as one until the end. And the man sang out, I like the days here, I like the nights here. Oh, how the world spins around. I like the summer, I like the winter. Here I will sleep in the ground.
Slowly
coming down upon me. And morning flies, fields awake and come by. Darkness goes, crows appear, scurrying squirrels. The apple tree here, the sun fills up there. Cats walk down the hill. They were on my chin. It was a funny feeling. They had a map of my heart. It was a funny feeling. They had a map of my soul. Dive for the gold, then pull it out. I'll be right there with you. I've got a map of your heart, the pieces and parts to make it whole again. Oh, the morning flies, fields awake, come alive. Darkness goes, crows appear, scurrying squirrels. The apple tree is carrying you. I carry you. Thank you, folks. Well, my friend Tim Coyle's here today.
Right.
He's got some instruments with him as well. I think we ought to have him playing. What do you think?
Sounds good. Yeah.
Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
There's an actual mistake blowing through the air now. If you listen carefully, you will hear that. This could be the first trumpet, but it's very light. Many more will have to suffer. Many more will have to die. Don't ask me why. Things are not the way they used to be now. One and all will have to face reality now. Though I've tried to find the answer to the questions that I ask, oh, it would be impossible to go living in the past. There's a natural mystic flow the air now. If you listen carefully, you will be a natural mystic flowing through the air now. If you listen carefully, you will hear that. This could be the first trumpet, might as well be the last. Many more will have to suffer. Many die. Don't ask me why. Things are not the way they used to be now. on an unhappy face. Reality now. This may be the first trumpet, might as well be the last. Many more will have to suffer, many more will have to die. Don't ask me why. There's telling of the better home waiting, waiting on the other side. There's telling of a better home waiting, waiting for the faithful to buy. Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna be flying like a golden eagle off and flying free? Don't you wanna soar? Don't you wanna fly? Fly up like the golden eagle high up in the sky. Across these troubled waters, across the great divide. There's telling of a narrow pilgrim passage, a path that got his soul on our way. There's telling of a narrow pilgrim passage, a path that got us through these worries. Don't you wanna come? Don't you wanna be flying like a golden eagle off and flying free? Don't you wanna soar? Don't you wanna fly? Fly out like a golden eagle high up in the sky. Across these muddy waters, across the great divide. Courage, do not cry. I didn't exactly take the greatest care of it, as you might have noticed.
It doesn't have a hole in it anymore.
Should have left the willy hole in it.
Yeah. We'll play this one today because Aaron's not here to embarrass him.
Didn't we have a night? Yeah. Spray behind you.
I already coated myself once. I might have to
do it again. Spray your back.
They're serious today. Back. They mean business.
Just one more hand. You might be living in a gilded mansion. You might be living in a shack broke down. Might be rich, might be poor. You're still just a man with a laying in the ground. You might be fast talking in the finest soother in your working man's boot, hammering away. You might need the power, you might need the pay. You're still just a man at the end of the day. You might be a proud man, you might be tall. You might be getting it behind the wall. You might be a black man, you might be. Thank you.
You might be a funny man, you might be smart, you might be heartwarming, touching everyone's heart. You could be anything, whatever you choose, now you're hanging from a noose on a say you were a great man, some say you were dumb, some say you were a saint, some say you were a bum, some are laughing as you go, some are deeply hurt, still just a man, but the way you need to do. And oh, have you heard the news? We're all dying of the blues. Oh, oh, mama, mama, have you heard the news?
Well, I think that might be a request. How y'all doing? You know, I believe you may be the quietest audience I've seen in a long time.
They're doing all right, yeah.
I'm going to do one that I'm going to take this as a request. Susie is moving to Colorado. Where are you, Susie?
Susie!
There you are.
Hi.
Well,
bon voyage. Have a great journey. Susie's favorite song is The Butterfly in the Tree.
Yeah.
So we're going to give that a run.
Oh, she's going to make me dance.
I've got a big hand for Tim. You know, I told him I was going to have him up with you, but I'm enjoying hearing him play, so Odie's going to keep.
Yeah.
You know, when I first My first professional gig was playing with a guy named Jack Hardy, who did tours in Europe mostly. But Jack never rehearsed, and he would just throw stuff at us all the time. We never knew what was going to happen. So this is kind of like that for Tim.
You land on me. Ooh, she said, I feel
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, good luck, Susie. Where in Colorado are you headed? All right, good town.
Chasing after that
Got no worry, got no doubt, 'cause I know we got it all worked out. You know your part and I know mine, and we're right in tune. Me and you, right in tune. We've got a straight line each other's heart. We took the pieces and we made a part. We took a song and we made it sing, and we're right in tune. Me and you, right in tune. Yes, it's true. Right in. Thank you.
Come what may, come what will, we'll be right in tune. We'll be right in tune. Oh, yeah, mama, I love you. Yeah, mama, we're right in into the sapphire skies. I'm well dressed, waiting on the last train. Standing on the gallows with my head in a noose. Any minute now I'm expecting all hell to break loose. People are crazy, times are strange. I'm locked in pain, not out of rage. I used to care, things have changed. This place ain't doing me any good. I'm in the wrong town, I should be in Hollywood. Just for a second there I thought I saw something new. Gonna take dancing lessons to the jitterbug rag. Ain't no shortcuts, gonna dress in drag. Only a fool in here would think he's got anything. Out of water under the bridge, out of other stuff too. on, get up, gentlemen, I'm only passing through. People are crazy and times are strange. I'm locked in tight, I'm out of range. I used to care, things have changed. Walking 40 miles of bad road. If the Bible is right, the world would explode. I've been trying to get as far away from myself as I can. Some things are too hot to touch. The human mind can only stand so much. You can't win with a losing hand. Feel like falling in love with the first woman I meet. Putting her in a wheelbarrow, wheeling her down the street. People are crazy, times are strange. I'm locked in tight, I'm out of range. I used to care, things have changed. Just don't show it. You can hurt someone, not even know it. The next 60 seconds could be like an eternity. Gonna get low down, gonna fly high. All the truth in the world add up to one big lie. I'm in love with a woman, don't even appeal to me. Mr. Jinx and Miss Lucy jumped in the lake. I'm not that eager to make a mistake. People are crazy, times are strange. I'm a lapping tape, and I read. I used to care, things have changed. People are crazy, times are strange. Thank you, Tim. Tim Coyle, everybody. Goes the wheel, I ride the wheel around and around the Ferris wheel down at the carnival grounds at Our Lady of the Lake. Up, up, up I ride, up, up into the sky, up. There's a moment at the top when I feel the whole world stop. I see the moon, I see the star, see the highway and the cars, and then it's down, down, down and right, down.
Down and right, down, 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 down.
Up goes the wheel, I ride the wheel around and around the Ferris wheel. Down at the carnival grounds at Our Lady of the Lake. Then I'm high above the trees, I feel the coolness of the breeze, and I say, God, this is sweet. I am blessed to have a life. I'm going to make it good, gonna make it right. Then it's down, down, down a ride, down, 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 down. Well, thank you all very much. I appreciate it. Appreciate you all joining me here today. Good to see you again. Thank you, Gabe, as always. Good to see you. Gabe had himself a bit of a scare. I don't know if he told you, but glad everything's okay. Catch a flyer. to town. Take the time to look. Take the time to look.
Goes to the artist as always. And I think if you make a little more noise, maybe tell us later.
Yeah!
Michael McDermott will be here October 15th, and Todd will be here sometime soon. I promise. He's either here or he's on his way. And that's just exactly how I fucking love it.
Yeah!
And I think it's a good one. They got tired of living in an apple going black. Went up the Mad River Valley and they never looked back. Way up the mountain over Campbell Ridge. cross an old mill bridge. They built a little house out of stone they found. Put their back to the plow and the seeds in the ground. Water from the spring running plenty and good. From a hardwood forest chopping fire from the wood.
Thank you.
Charlie Hogan. He's our biggest fan. We're not
appreciate it. Be well.
Yeah. Let's hear it, my friend and yours, Mr. Todd Sheaffer. Come on. He gave me 2 hours of goodness. Come on.